Oh, Marge, teens can't control their urges. It's why there's never been a teenage president.
Oh, Chief, we got a report of a disturbance at the Met.
We got bigger problems, Lou. Horny teens who should be out having bad sex, but instead, somebody made them take an abstinence pledge by the looks of it.
I don't get it. There are taboos about premarital sex in the Middle East, and you don't see those people getting all violent.